Hey, what is up guys, it's Yugioh here, and today's video is going to be a new spoiler video because we got some news about the Cyberse Link Structure Deck and about this list. So let's get started and I hope you enjoy it. So now we got a still unconfirmed list, but it's pretty possible that we got something like this. And let's see what are the differences between the OCG list and our TCG list. So let's get started. And the first card is Digitron, then we got Dotscaper, Client, Backline, Backlinker, Balancer Lord, Rome Claudia, Boot, Stagguard, Dual Assem Worm, Cyberse Wizard, Backup Secretary, reprint yet for this card already, Stack Reviver, Launcher Commander, Tragoidia, Summoner Monk, this is always a good reprint together with Card Trooper and Debris Dragon. Mathematician is now at 3, same for the Summoner Monk, Crane, Magician of Faith, Jester of Conflict, Glow Up, Bulb, and this is a really amazing reprint because this card was still a 10 from 10 to 20 bucks card. So then we got King Cabillo, Signet Backdoor, Soul Charge, Shuffle Reborn. This card is nice as well. DDR, Different Dimensional Reincarnation, Gold Sarcophagus, another good reprint, Mind Control, Cosmic Cyclone, this is one of the best reprints in here, Moon Mirror Shield, Where Art Thou, Recorded Alive, Miracles, Wake, Powerful Rebirth, Premature Return, Swamp Mirror, Quantum Cat, Stormy Mirror Force, so also one of the Mirror Forces reprinted, and Dimensional Barrier, amazing reprint once again after the Megatins, Ghosts from the Past, Encode Talker, Trigate Wizard, and Binary Sorcerers. So, as the Yugioh organization says, if this list is true, these are the changes, because in the OCG list, they used to have Morphing Jar, Black Dragon Collapse Serpent, White Dragon Viper Burstar, Treeborn Frog, and the Solemn Strike. Of course, we don't have any more the Solemn Strike just because they already reprinted it into the special edition of Code of the Duelist, so there is no need to reprint once again. Instead, we got Cyberse Wizard, Backup Secretary, Stack Reviver, Launcher Commander, and Ghosts from the Past. So this is a hypothetical list, and it's really, really possible, in my advice. Let me know in the comments down below what do you think about this list, what are your thoughts, and let me know if you want to buy free copies of this structure deck. And that's it for today, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you got some suggestions, please comment down below, leave a like and subscribe to the channel to support me, and see you in the next one. Peace!